so happy you guys are all with us for the 2020 WNBA Finals, game one of this best of five series. These teams met twice in the regular season, Vegas winning both matchups.
No matter what happens in this game, just keep playing and find a way to win. That's what we do. It's what we're good at. We've shown that so far.
This is the finals. Everybody's going to come in energized. Everybody's going to come in ready to go. So you just have to have that mental toughness and just to continue to focus on being who we are.
Lloyd, a three. She got it. Jewel Lloyd with 19 first half points. And all of Seattle's stars balling out in this first half.
Great pass, baby.
A 16-point Seattle lead.
We've been here, we've been here, we've been here. Let's go, we're good. We gotta get stops though, stops and stops. All out. 20 minutes, yep.
Robinson the lead feed, and here come the Aces. Once down 19, Wilson and the Aces have shaved it to 10.
You're right there, come on.
Robinson around the cannon screen. Robinson curls it in.
Even on the long arm of Brianna Stewart, D-Rob able to finish. Wow, nice spin on the and one.
17-2, Vegas run to make this a one-point game.
Come on, Yellow! Come on, Yellow!
Stewart turns and gets the roll. Brianna Stewart, the first player in WNBA Finals history with 35 and 15. She has 37 points. Superb. The WNBA Finals in playoff record. 16 assists. The Seattle Storm have taken game one, 93-80.
You have to come out with the same energy throughout 40 minutes. And yes, it's going to be hard, but we're in the finals. We got to give it our all and leave it there with no regrets.
I'm definitely excited for the big moment and the big stage. This is why we play basketball. These are the reasons why I play, is to have, you know, big games help my team in big moments. And that's what I want to continue to do.
Storm on three, one, two, three. Storm.